Avengers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face. Welcome to S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets, but moving forward, it'll be S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
I saw two. No way it's natural. They're starting to make me sick.
Brass called in the Avengers. They'll figure it out.
Before or after my head explodes.
Hold it steady.
Got it.
Hey, whatever you need. Gaff's your man. Nothing this time?
I was the only one.
Well, everyone else looked at me like a
Avenger.
What do you think is wrong with it?
Hard to tell.
You
have to take it
daily.
Offline and run some system
or
checks.
Whenever I feel like it. Whatever.
It's
It's good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these tachyon storms. Report to her and we can get started. Welcome back, Avenger. Got something new for you.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this op. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stat. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point.
Intercepted message.
Well, if AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientist... ing.
And with Monica leading AIM as scientist supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then. Hey, Jarvis, you got a trace on that?
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
Hostiles!
It isn't far.
They've got nothing on us!
Ah! did it.
Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Acquire more information once we get there. There is a chest with gear close by.
About to have a very bad day.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted. Hostiles! This is how we do it!
This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of our own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess. Mystery guest really got AIM riled up.
Thank you.
Wonder what they're after.
Revenge is often a strong motive.
You picked an awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Do your worst, plebs!
Down.
Enjoying this.
Okay, and I'm back. Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator, full-time genius, looks slamming in purple. What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it.
It's
not open.
Oh, great! Looks like Ames got me boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out. Stay put, Kate.
Yeah, don't really have much choice, Tony. No! Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap.
signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles. They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
They have control of one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy. Control of this terminal. I need you to hold them off.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to let them take over the service. My bad.
Is that sarcasm, sir?
Just focus on getting control of this.
Remember the layout. There should be a server room to your right. Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy about any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Rapid...
Hey, Kate, you there?
We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
Control of this terminal.
even sue me because I don't have money now.
They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
Remember the layout. There should be a server room to your right. Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kate? You there?
We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to take control of all three consoles.
On it. One's ours. This guy's not getting back up.
System.
Not for long.
Control of this terminal.
AIM units on radar.
Getting control back.
Any idea what this facility is being used for?
Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their records. It may take some time.
I'm in some trouble here.
Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there. I need you to hold them off. Oh, I thought you wanted me to let them take over the servers. My bad.
Is that sarcasm, sir?
Just focus on getting control of the system, all right?
Got your back.
Thanks.
They have control of one of the consoles.
Doing the best I can, buddy.
I remember the layout. There should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's check it out. Stay put, Kate.
Yeah, don't really have much choice, Tony.
Right. Let's fix that.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy about any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Graphic.
Hey, Kate, you there?
We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it. Got it.
Nice work. Just keep AIM from getting control back.
Any idea what this facility is being used for?
Security is top-notch and something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their record. It may take some time.
Let's get the key first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
They have control of one of the consoles.
Doing the best I can, buddy.
Thor windows!
I am grateful.
Good. We have control of this terminal.
I'm in some trouble here!
Hey, Claude!
Require assistance!
Thor went down! Got your back!
Bless you.
Just so you know, I don't lose.
In some trouble here!
Hey!
Thanks, Martin.
Neutralize it!
Lockdown is lifted.
You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time into that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
Took you so long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of... What?
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah.
Payback. I swear you age more than 5 years.
Yeah, you do. Open
the point for us!
Thanks for the assist, Tony.
Hang on, you're not leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, no, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
intended. Let's begin. Should we start? Will do, I think. Well done. Here we go. Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you?
All right. Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Getz, he specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I could never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
All right, let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead.
Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
Patrol, dead ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target practice.
A surprise party for me?
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice.
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Handy.
Wild guess, they're the bad guys.
Thank you.
One cage down. Let's get these guys out of here. Like it?
Logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not S.H.I.E.L.D. issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
Short-range teleporter, invisibility cloak. They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. It took a while to get used to.
What other gadgets did you borrow from AIM?
Ooh, let's see. Short-range teleportation, particle projection. Yes, yes, I know. I'm pretty great.
Wipe it off!
hurt. Anyone else?
Security is pretty tight at those weapons labs. How did you get in?
Very quietly.
That worked?
No. Ended up making a mess of their facility and, almost done.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Where is this fortress exactly?
It should be close. Hopefully. Ooh, nice. I was in the mood to hit something. You're still outnumbered. Maybe this isn't your forte. Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering. Dress code is aim in pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to butts off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz. A surprise party for me?
Thank you.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out.
Thank you. We didn't want to help them. They forced us.
Hey, we know. It's okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
They don't know anything. You're wasting your time.
Setback. They'll be replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Knock them down!
look directly at the beam, kid!
Takes King. Checkmate, Doc.
Let's get him back on the ship.
Ready for extraction.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great.
Now I'm hungry.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want. Maria? Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so. It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done. Guards.
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.
Your work paid off, Avengers. I sent the intel you gathered onto Dr. Pym. He'll get you up to speed.
Kate's taking the lead on this one. Report to the war table when you're ready.
Welcome. Hey, I promise I won't stare. Too much. You're just so gosh darn amazing. Better luck next time, huh?
We should have a slumber party with all the Avengers. I make some killer vegan nachos.
AIM's just the latest in a long line of bullies. You know what I think about bullies.
Yo, Dr. Pym. I hear you've got news about our tachyon situation?
Yep, the good kind. Thanks to your efforts, I've succeeded in locating the origin of the tachyon storms. These pockets of unstable time are all emanating from one central point.
Ooh. Somewhere nice, I hope? Spain, Italy, Wakanda?
Not quite. We traced the disruptions to an AIM black site near a hydro dam in Siberia.
Oh, mysterious. I like it.
So, if we shut down this facility, does that mean we'll stop all these time disruptions from happening?
Tachyons are highly unstable. Let's see what we're dealing with first.
All right. Recon it is. You, sure you want me leading this, Cap?
You know more about this situation than anyone. I trust you. And if you're ever not sure what to do, just listen to your instincts. They've served you well.
That means a lot. Thanks, Cap. Let's do this.
We're approaching the Hydro Dam.
You have a plan, Kate?
I just figured we wing it.
What?
I'm joking, dude. Have a little faith. Okay, we take out the comm tower first, then sneak in and inspect their safety violations.
Can't be good.
The tachyon disruptions are affecting the atmosphere.
Okay, so, what am I looking at? Past and future sky?
More like radiation trail.
Oh, good. I feel much better about going outside now. Okay, where to first? There's a communications array nearby. If we can disable it, we'll have a short window where AIM will be blind and unable to call for backup.
The closer you get to the origin point, the stronger the disruptions get. They're radiating out of that place like waves. Listen, be careful down there. Tachyon exposure isn't usually lethal, but I've never encountered levels like this.
Wait, not usually lethal? You're not helping, man.
I'm monitoring your vitals from here. You're fine.
Then lead with that! Wasn't slowly warping reality.
I think I'm good with sunsets.
Thank you.
finish this.
Kinda reminds me of the time I took my bike up to see the Northern Lights.
You have a bike? Like a...
Did? I, lost it. In a bet. I have a lot of regrets, okay?
Storms are getting worse. What does that mean?
The storms are a symptom of a larger disruption in the fabric of reality. It could mean complete temporal collapse, time folding in on itself. We'll know more once you get eyes on their prize.
Feel like a bully. Almost.
There's the communications array.
We let those guards call for backup. We're toast.
I can jam the signal long enough for you to destroy the array. Just be quick.
You gotta duck.
Left guys.
get to that AIM facility.
This is odd. Seems AIM security is already on high alert.
What? I thought we had the drop on it.
We do. They don't know you're here. Something else must have tripped their sensors. I'm spotting several AIM patrols up ahead. They're blocking your path to the facility.
Not for long. I'm so whipped up. I usually scream high alert, so
maybe we're not the only ones interested in their tachyon project.
Moving. Take out that patrol before they know we're here.
Asset secure. No sign of the others, Doctor.
Looks like Monica's got other problems tonight.
Yeah, someone took down that.
Well, if you can clear them out, I'll be able to analyze the wreckage.
Oh, it's my heart.
This big guy was downed recently. Looks like it was sent to intercept some escaped prisoners.
Well, that explains the high alert.
The facility is just over that ridge. All the tachyon readings originate from that location.
That alert isn't gonna make security any lighter.
Maybe we can see. sneak in. You know, scale the roof, drop down on the table or something.
Another shockwave. That bunker's definitely responsible.
Guess we better keep moving.
Yep, security looks tight. Getting inside won't be easy.
Jarvis and I can handle the door from here. But you'll need to clear the area.
Wild guess, they're the bad guys.
Numbers are small.
I'm in the system. Overriding doors now.
Thank you.
Anything unusual in their system, Jarvis?
I'm detecting highly concentrated energy signatures at the very bottom of the facility.
Sounds like our tachyon target.
It would be at the bottom.
Whoa. Things are not okay here.
Jarvis, what are we dealing with?
Pockets of abnormal gravity. These vents are connected to a room on the lower floor. I won't be able to break encryption. They're using actual keys.
Gotta respect the classics. Find me a target with access. Whoa.